And now let's review our vocabulary stimulus last Sunday. Before that, first of all, teacher is going to do some actions, and then you have to guess. You are, for example,
you are happy.
You got it now? Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.